This mHelp clip has 9 steps. 1. Click Tools, a menu will appear. 2. Click Options, a dialog box will appear. 3. Under Email, click Junk Email, a dialog box will appear. 4. Click the Blocked Senders tab. 5. Click Import from File, a dialog box will appear. 6. Browse to the blocked sender's text file you want to import. 7. Click Open. Outlook will import the list. 8. Click OK when all addresses are shown. 9. Click OK again. This concludes the mHelp clip.